Welcome back to the Buckeye State Well. Today we're back in Deshler, Ohio, and today is also October 22nd, 2022. Doing some well fitting in Deshler, Ohio, also waiting for a special catch that is also on our way. M510 will be coming from Queensgate Yard in Cincinnati, Ohio to Woodmere Yard in Detroit, Michigan. This will be the catch I've been wanting to see since last night. CSXT-4568, the Operation Lifesaver unit, which is leading a combined Ethanol, B728 and B780. They are both heading to Bensenville, Illinois, which is the Canadian Pacific. They will be going towards Chicago and probably get a fresh crew to Bensenville and Ethanol. Here comes the mid DPUs of B728 and B780. They will both be on this train still. They will be splitting in Garrett, Indiana. Thank you.
Get some good shots.
What was that?
Get some good shots.
Yeah. You got another one coming east, so it's going to be the UPS tank.
Okay,
all
right.
This will be our last train at Deshler, Ohio. I-010 will be heading east at Deshler, Ohio on the Willow Subdivision UPS train. Today was a good day at Railfanning in Deshler, Ohio. We saw four trains on the Toledo subdivision and catching two trains on the Willow Road. One was a special catch. But unfortunately today's video will be ending off here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you guys in the Michigander or the Buckeye State Rail.